Good morning. How often do you find yourself making bargains with the universe? Now, this is what my bargains sound like when I try to make a bargain with the universe. I'll think something like, I would like to have 60,000 email subscribers, but I don't want anybody to unsubscribe. When I did my TEDx talk, I wanted that TEDx talk to reach tens of thousands of people, but I didn't want anybody to give it a thumbs down or a negative review. If you find yourself holding back or waiting to get started because you're making these kinds of bargains, this is absolutely holding you back, because guess what? Negative reviews on a viral video are part of the package. When you're growing an email subscriber list, you are going to have people who unsubscribe to your emails. This is all part of growing a business and growing a personal brand. In fact, you should rejoice when those things happen, because remember, if you're not turning anyone off, you're not turning anyone on. People who are not resonating with your content, and even the trolls that will come on and leave terrible, terrible comments, are great news, because that means that you're saying something that matters. When we make a bargain with the universe and we want something amazing, but we don't want any of the negative pieces of that journey, we're stopping ourselves from taking a start, from really moving down the path and taking the actions that are going to get us to that place that we really, really want to go. So if you find yourself making a bargain with the universe, I want you to take a pause, think about what is your end game, and don't worry about the little stumbles that are going to happen along the way. That is all part of the learning and the growing, and we need those in order to know that we're making progress, that we're actually moving forward toward the thing that we want to achieve in our lives. So if you are someone who has made a bargain with the universe about something that you want, I want you to take a step back, really reflect on that, and then agree that, yes, I do want this end result, and I know it's going to come with some negative consequences, and I'm open to that, I'm ready for it, and I'm ready to accept every bit of this exciting journey. Have a great day, and let me know what bargains with the universe have you made that you are now ready to revise. See you in the next video.